Mr. Ford and Mr. Lecce need to be working on this 24 hours a day so that parents can get back to work in the fall and kids can go back to school on time.
She says she's spending $10 billion a year on infrastructure. The PBO office, Yves Giroux, says she's only spending $5 billion a year. What's up with that?
I
don't go to work every day and bust my for this to steal our money. You're all scumbags.